Un game i ffwrdd o Ewrop, os ni definitely wedi cymryd hwn o dechrau'r flwyddyn. Mae'r game yn anwerth. Dwi'n edrych ar tîm sydd wedi qualifio i Ewrop o blaen, a pan mae enw Caernarfon ddim yna. So, mae hwnna yn siocin, really. Mae rhaid ni roi enw Caernarfon yna. Wedi'n mynd yr armi allan i Ewrop efo ni.
One game away from Europe, I would have snapped your hand off in September, where I think we lost our first game away to Flint and lost our second game at home to Caernarfon, funny enough. And, you know, I think we were at the bottom of the league and you're thinking, well, where's this season going to go? So to be in a playoff final, you know, the January signings really galvanised as the players we brought in have really helped, because we were 9 points adrift at the split as well after game 22.
Supposed to guarantee him mynd i fyny bob tro i Ewrop, y play-offs di lle agored, cos di cael gyda'r excitement yno. So, dwi wedi gwneud efo'r dirwyddon dwy waith, ac efi cymryd y bal yna. So, lot i chwarae am y gêm ola yma, ac fel ti dweud, dyn ni gyd yn edrych ymlaen eto.
I think this is my 7th playoff in 8 years at the club. Yeah, the 2015 playoff final was a special day for everyone at the club, really. It was something that I'm sure people at the club will remember for a long time. But we've also had disappointments as well. You know, I've lost in a final with Prestatyn many years ago to Neath. Still hurts now. We've lost in semi-finals with Newtown. They hurt. So we've had both experiences, and you know, goes without saying the winning one's the nicer one. So we want to make sure that we have that experience on Saturday.
Mae'n siom mawr bod y cefnogwyr ddim yma yn mynd i bod yn yr ofal. Nid i'r clwb sydd wedi methu'r cefnogwyr mwy na neb. Ond dwi wedi gweld y scenes yno yn y tafarn yr ôl dwi'n thysdwetha. Dwi'n meddwl bod yna digon o chweiwyr yna yn gwybod bod y pobl yn dal yn cefnogi nhw.
You know, in the next couple of years, with maybe it going from 4 teams to 3 teams that qualify from the league, and you know, teams like ourselves in Caernarfon may not have the opportunity again, so it's going to be important that we grasp that and take that on Saturday.
Pan o'n i'n mynd i fewn i gael gair efo Caernarfon, hwn oedd yn nod i cyrraedd Ewrop. Ddim gweud i'n siŵr os oedd ni gyd yn meddwl bod ni'n cael cyfle mor fi yna un, ond mae rhywbeth ni'n anelu at. Mae yna un cam arall i mynd. So, ddim eisiau siarad am be ar ni bron iawn wneud, ddim eisiau siarad am be ni wedi wneud a creu hanes a rhoi enw ni yn y llyfrau a bob beth fel yna rwan.
Whoever wins the final will deserve it. You know, both sides are the underdogs in terms of getting here. I think everyone probably thought it was going to be a Barry Penobont final. We know that it's the end of the road. There's one game left. You know, everything's on it. We're going to give it all and we'll try and win the game.